What's going on, everybody? We are back some more Shadow of the Air Tree from Elden Ring, and we are actually back at the Fort of Reprimand. I figure out how to get that chest that I saw in the other video. And I kind of want to show you guys how I did it. Is it the right way? Hold on. Hold on. Music was super loud right there for some reason. Alright. I don't know if this is right. Damn it, get up the ladder. One up here. Gonna scoot it off the edge. Fork all that stuff. Ta-da. Oh, lo and behold. There is a grace right here. I have no clue. How you get up here. Maybe that opens up somehow. I don't know. But until some day or time comes where I figure that out, this is how I got over here. You can just go up the ladder. And voila, there's the chest. And it was a smithing stone 7, I believe, is what I got out of there. So, not a weapon or anything fun like that. But, let's get back to where we were. There we go. Put our light on. Let's just... No. Let's see. No, like, be sneaky too. Yeah. How'd that turn out? Little shitter. Someone coming for me? I hear tiny footsteps. Some pickled heart. Okay. What was that one? Boost light and damage negation by the utmost. I gotta put the utmost. Can we get up here? Yep. 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 Okay. Maybe. Some coup. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Jeez, dark. Okie dokie. Ember of Ms. Mia. You, mother. Stop it. Kill all your friends. Can you knock that off? Nothing. More than you can get up there. Heat seeking. Another ruin arc. Always good. Elevator down. Well, if I want to go down where that goes yet. Can you explore this room first? Oh, you know. Spit no fire at me. No, sir. Oh, another one of them. Got their hat. Fire Knight helm. Okay. I really thought they're going to be a lot more of a problem. Smithing stone 8. Alright, it's. Question is there anything up I should be worried about? Oh shit. What happened here? What's going on? I'm stuck. I'm legit stuck. Okay. Well, that was weird. Him out. Oh. You out. End wall? Alright. On. Somehow I stuck in the air. There you go. Bloody. Nice bloody miss. Alright, we will not be doing that again. Let's check it. Before we go up. Hefty bone. Oh.
Righteous Tarnished. It's been some time. There was one thought I could not dislodge from my mind. So, here I am.
Apparently.
Quite unable to move on. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola.
What does that
Surely
mean?
Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight after failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends in whatever meager way I can.
You know I killed him, right?
What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly have the implication?
Okay. Exhaust their dialogue. What is this up here? Some weird serpent looking thing. Alright. Now let's see if we can get upstairs. No. Black, whatever, whatever. Whatever. I think he's scared, right? Oh, fuck, they turned around. Jesus Christ. Enough. Get some health back. I wonder if I should have gone down that elevator first. Come on. Nice. Bitches. Check. Is that all there is on the bookcases? Is there more shit? I think that's it. That's not cool. You should stay right here. Shitter. How do you get over there? Come on, that's not fair. Fuck you. Weren't ready for that combo, Wamba, were ya? Oh, I got their pants. Take all your clothes. Of course, there's another one. God damn it. Will you stop? Stop it. I'm doing some magic too. What are you looking at over here? Nothing. Always looking for secrets. Nothing. Hey. Get poisoned. Bunch of little bastards up in here, aren't there? Just in case he wants to turn around, you know? They got knives and or swords is what they'll have. Okay. Should I go down now? Dueling shield, interesting. Oh, you go across him. Alright, I kind of want to go down that elevator first, I think. I don't know if it's the right thing to do. Not a door, okay. Where's he at? Where was the elevator? Am I stupid? Don't answer that. Where's this go? Goldfoot. Interesting. Is it that there is nothing interesting? Ash of War Wall of Sparks. Ah! Another cookbook. Nice. Finally, these weren't lying. It takes me down. Golly, I don't know, dude. You give me too many ways to go. I know I was like done with the up. We'll be right back. I'm so perplexed on what I want to do right now. Go this way. Jump across the stupid statue. Oh, I'm done. You should. You gotta be able to get up there too. Oh. Alright, we're not making that jump. Look at that. Message left by Sir Ansbach, addressed to kindred spirits who also pursue Megillo's trail. It would seem that the people of the keep have flooded the holy quarters that lead onward to the skadoo tree bearing access. However, there is no route that leads there from the storehouse. Perhaps there is another way to reach the holy quarter from somewhere else in the keep. Which probably means going downstairs. Got that. We touched you. Get the grace. I really should rest. Just a bat. Mm-hmm. Like, we could make that drop, but it probably ain't shit. Okay, so that's bullshit. Get over there. Alright, whatever. We're going to do this. And then we're going to level up because I have way too many. There we go. I should have stuck with going down. Such a cheater. Fall off. You didn't fall off. Whatever, you ain't getting back up, we know that. I'm just looking. No, well, they're bats. Very big castle. Made of white tree bark, you, a lord will usher in a god's return, and lord will... Okay. What are you chewing on? Well. Stop it. Stupid bats. I need your soul. I don't like any of you. How'd you? I'm gonna say, how did he get back? But I rested. Shitter. Got a lot of you little guys in here, huh? What's up? Nice little twofer. Making that jump, but go there, drop down, I guess. And another one. You Son of a bitch. Ugh. Are you kidding me, dude? Did that bitch chase me down? Like I owed her money. Straight up murder, dude. There's a lever. What does the lever do? Is it a giant puzzle? Okay. I hate parkour. Okay.
Now, now, Freya. Don't let it boil you up. Take it slow. Take it slow. Why, my God, will I ever make sense of this jungle?
Oh my God. I need stand back. She had little fucker helping her. Lord, who's talking?
Will I ever make sense of this jumble?
I don't know. I'd love to help you. Is that you talking?
Oh, hello. I'm afraid I'm busy. Oh, curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
Probably.
I'm afraid I'm busy. Truly. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna end this one here. We'll press on, making our way through the Shadow Keep on the next episode. As always, Hope you guys are enjoying. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Boosh.